good.
I've been the problem on the human resources and the mental studies as well. Diabetes is one of the most serious health conditions in Solano County. Solano County for years has had the dubious distinction of having the highest incidence of diabetes in the state of California.